I'm just going to show you his videos so you understand, right? Like, this is the meta. Like, all he basically does here, let me just find, like, here, this is a good one. So that's, like, clearly already a popular video, right? He takes a popular video and he just, like, recreates it. That's it. 17 million likes, dude. 17 million fucking likes. Like, so that's like 100 million views or some shit, right? I mean, look. It's kind of cathartic seeing someone point out how dumb this is. I mean, but it's not bad. It's like, it's not bad because it creates a like a cycle of people creating videos like this one where they literally are farming him because he's now one of the biggest fucking content creators on the platform. Whoever linked this to me, linked me at Turkish TikTok. 109 milyon takipçiler. 1.6 milyon beğeniler. Anyway, so now they're fucking farming him. So now it's an endless cycle. Milyon amına koyayım, milyar diyoruz. Like 9 million views on this, bro. Like, so basically, he's the straight guy, right? Like, the straight man. That's the comedy term for this. And that's all he does. He just goes like, oh, you didn't have to do this. Like, that's so easy. Why did you have to film it like this? But the beautiful part about this, I love you anyway. You can twerk while in a split. Literally always the same joke. And it's this. And it's perfect because it works off of how stupid all of the other viral shit is on TikTok. Right? So, like, all those other things are, like, going fucking super viral because, like, all the other stuff is, like, going super fucking viral, right? Because it's, like, really dumb. And then all he does is just say, this is really dumb. And it's an infinite content glitch, which, by the way, I love. Like, I think it's great. First of all, industrious. Love this dude. Like, wonderful. I don't know how it's this big. It gets old fast. Like, it's funny the first couple of times, but after that, yeah, I've seen it so many times that, like, it sucks. You know what I mean? For me, like... And the thing is, like, it's always the same joke. It's always the same joke, right? But the thing is, like, it's perfect. It's universal. It's universal. There's no language in it. So there's no language barrier. It's just made for fucking Facebook content. This is Aiden Ross's girlfriend? Really? Good for him, dude. That's a W, dude. Can't deny it. It's like every day my respect for this man grows. Darmon said he makes skits really simple so non-English speakers can understand. Yeah, exactly. It's wonderful because, like, it's smart because, you know, they're a lot of people are thinking in, you know, within their own, like, circuit, within their own, like, world, universe. This guy has, like, maybe on accident or maybe deliberately landed on, like, a, you know, huge thing.